Hi everyone, welcome back to the craft room. I have still got my cold, so I'm still a bit sniffy, but hopefully I'll be able to cut out any sniffs and sneezes. Today's card is going to be on this 5x7 linen card. And what my plan was to do a guitar leaning up against the palm tree, but the palm tree and the guitar I've got is just the wrong sizes. So what my plan is, I've also got these trunks from the hammock set. So these are all Gummiapan dies. So this is from the hammock set, and the guitar looks a bit more in proportion leaning up against there. So my plan is to have the trunk and use the leaves. I know they're a little bit small, but I think it'll probably look okay. And I am using the snake because I love him. So the snake is going to be coming up the tree or coming up the guitar. So, yes, snake. Okay, so I'm going to get these die cut and I'll see you in a minute. So I've got all my die cut pieces done. I'm going to do some colouring and some cutting, which I will put on fast forward, so I will be back when I've finished that. So there's my elements. I'm going to have the two trees, the guitar, and the snake. So for my background, I'm going to be doing some ink blending. I'm going to use squeezed lemonade, carved pumpkin, and picked raspberry. And that's today's card. Possibly the guitar player ran off leaving his guitar because of the snake. Who knows? Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Okay, bye.